top predator in the Cambrian Ocean was a giant arthropod called Anomalocaris.
Anomalocaris is an animal that probably could have reached 1.5 to 2 metres in length. So this thing would have been fluttering around in the surface waters looking for probably other arthropods.
Clearly, the evolutionary arms race had begun. While the trilobites went on to reign for another 250 million years, Anomalocaris swam into oblivion by the end of the Cambrian, leaving no known surviving relatives.